you hosted Saturday Night Live 4 times, including once with your mother. How did that come about?
It was fantastic. Well, I'd hosted Saturday Night Live, and I knew Lorne Michaels, who was then producing it. And for my mother's 80th birthday, 1984, I thought I'd take her to New York, and my sister and I took her there. And she'd never been further than, I think, you know, Paris or somewhere like that. And I flew her over to New York on Concorde. And I thought this would just be the most amazing thing, would blow her mind, you know. But she'd never been on a plane before. She thought Concorde was the ordinary way you got to New York. I said, look, 3 hours, 12 minutes, and we're in New York. How about that? Yes, where do we go now, she says. anyway, they heard on Saturday Night Live that my mother was in town. I was going to host it that time. And they said, would your mother be interested in sort of just coming on the show? She sounds great. And so I did the opening monologue with my mother sitting in a chair knitting and occasionally tugging at my jacket to tell me to sort of make sure that my collar was right and all that sort of thing. And yeah, she was absolutely brilliant. You know, 80-year-old woman. She was in Eddie Murphy's dressing room. Eddie Murphy wasn't on that week. And I said, Mum, you're in Eddie Murphy's dressing room. What? Who's he? Is he a wrestler? No, he's not a wrestler. No, he's kind of... And she did it. And she was so good in the opening bit that they asked her, actually, you know, as it obviously is, it's a live show, would she introduce some of the other acts? So there's my little mum introducing this wild rock bands, you know, sort of crazed, drug-crazed figures. And she'd do her little... Now do that. It was just fantastic. And then I took her to the party afterwards. They always have a party. And I thought perhaps she'd want to go back to the hotel. She said, oh, no, I'm quite happy. And she sat at this party, and it was lovely. And everyone came up and talked to her. I had to drag her away at about 4 o'clock from some low dive in Manhattan. So, yes, thank you for remembering that. It was a lovely memory of her.